Alright, YouTube world, what's good, man? My last video, I didn't have my earbuds on, so I'm gonna have to try to sync it, like, because you might hear the music in the background, so I'm gonna have to try to sync it in, and, hopefully that everything pairs up the right way. But, one thing there's a couple of things that I want to say, alright? I have a lot of respect for the artists. I have a lot of respect for you. Anybody that's new, that's just looking at me on reacting to, you know, a video or then listening to a song that I'm reacting to for the first time. And anybody else that's new, that's just coming in looking at a video and listening to a song for the first time, alright? I have respect for the artist. So a lot of people out there don't understand how much I wanna, you know what I mean, like get up and move to the song or whatever. Like, or tell you mid video that I'm really late and feeling this and this and that, whatever, whatever. I show respect, all right? I'm going to sit here. You're going to see me bopping a little bit or whatever. But I'm going to sit here. I'm going to pay attention to the whole video. And I'm going to listen to every single word that the artists have to say, all right? I'm not going to be disrespectful, sit there and talk over it, or even jump up and down and this and that or whatever, and then make that my thumbnail so it could be clickbait. I'm not doing that. Like, a lot of people gotta understand, I'm not feeling clickbait. All right you have some YouTubers on here that shows people that it's okay to clickbait, you know what I mean? But people start to get tired of that, you know what I mean? Like, just because I don't go all hype and go over the top or whatever when I'm listening to a video or whatever, watching the video and listening to the song, just because I don't go, you know what I mean, way beyond on top or whatever, jumping out of my seat and this and that, just because I don't do that doesn't mean that I don't love the video and I don't love the song. A lot of people gotta understand that. And this not directed at, you know, the people that knows that when I'm watching these videos or whatever, I'm really true to, you know, my reactions and my thoughts afterwards or whatever. You know what I mean? I'm only directing it to the people that thinks that it might be fake, because I'm not going way beyond and this and that to like make a clickbait thumbnail of me jumping up and down and going crazy. A lot of people don't like it when somebody talks over the video when you're doing reactions. Somebody talking over the video and stuff like that or whatever. So I'm showing the artist, I'm showing the artist respect, and I'm showing you guys respect. Alright? But I'm gonna get into this home free. I like the sound. I like the sound of that. This was a request that you got. I already, like, when I saw it, I already wanted to react to it anyway. But it's just that, you know, the last video that I put out with home free came out that I wanted to do, and I was already like up on that before I saw this one, so I said I'm gonna do this right after. So here we go. I'm gonna let you guys know my thoughts after, all right?
I love you in that shower, turn on, bet there's nothing but a towel on you. But he ain't got nothing on you. It's a little too loud on the highway. I wanna pull back in your driveway. It's way too quiet at my place. Wanna come on over,
come on over.
I just wanna hear that ringtone. I like it turned up when you're blowing up my phone. Wanna hear you say, come on over. Cause when you tell me to come on over, I like the sound of that. The sound of the thunder rolling, it makes you move a little closer to me. And girl, I bet that your neighbors hate us, cause we can laugh all night and never sleep. We can worry about the world in the morning, light up the candle, lock the door, wanna stay right here with you. It's a little too loud on the highway. I wanna pull back in your driveway. It's way too quiet at my place. Wanna come on over,
come on over.
I just wanna hear that ringtone. I like it turned up when you're blowing up my phone. Wanna hear you say, come on over. Cause when you tell me to come on over, I like the sound of that.
Oh, oh, oh. I like the sound, I like the sound of that.
Talk at the end, but this is what I'm talking about, man. Home Free, Feel Good. Every single video, probably except for that one, but we're not gonna go back to that. But feel good, man. Like, come on, man. Like, check this out. Like I said, I really don't care, you know what I mean. I dig Home Free. Since the second video that I listened to, I've been up on them ever since. You know what I mean? I really don't care, man. I'm not gonna like sugarcoat anything. If I'm not feeling somebody, like if I would have got another joint from Home Free. Probably, like, if I would have got a second joint from Home Free that I wasn't feeling, I probably wouldn't even be listening to him right now. Alright? Listen, why don't some of you guys out there go to those other reactors, channels or whatever. You know, if you want to look at their channels or whatever, if you like them, If you like them to jump out of their chairs and not pay attention to the video, not pay attention to the music or whatever, go to their channel or whatever. I'm not doing that, man. I'm not doing that because, like I said, the people that my friends that subscribe to me or whatever, a mature audience, man. They don't like it when people talk over the video and stuff like that. You know what I mean? And then they want to know my thoughts after. because that's what it's all about. And I know that it's a lot of criticism with, you know, some people making videos about, you know, reactors, and reactors are like the laziest people to come up with this content or whatever on YouTube and stuff like that. I really don't care what you say, man. I'm still be doing these reactions and this and that. Like, to me, reacting is like how how can I put it? It's like how a film critic, you know, judges a movie and gives a score on it or whatever. But I don't give no score. I give my thoughts on it. And it's funny because like how I just compare a film critic to a reactor that be on YouTube or whatever. You have some film critics that give like certain movies a low score, and it makes you want to not go see the movie or whatever. I'm not gonna do that, man. And you're grown enough not to listen to somebody else. Like, if you feel like something that you want to see or want to hear, whatever, you're not going to be feeling or whatever, and you hear somebody else's thoughts or their score on it or whatever, don't let that stop you, man. For real. Don't let that stop you. Just keep, like, me, I get, like, you got Rotten Tomatoes. I haven't seen Transformers 5 yet. I did see Spider-Man Homecoming, but I'm still going to watch Transformers. I'm not going to go to the movies and watch it. It was too late. You know what I mean? It's complicated. If I don't see a certain movie, like, either on the day that it comes out or the next day after, I'm waiting. Because that's it. I don't know. That's just me. I'll wait. But I did watch Spider-Man Homecoming. Awesome movie, by the way. But anyway, man, I'm just ranting about stuff like this or whatever. But it doesn't matter, man. You like what you like, alright? If you was feeling my reaction, please drop me a like. Subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. If you're new to the channel, just stop and by. Know this. Once you subscribe, you become a friend. I don't label you as a follower. I don't label you as a subscriber. I don't label you as a fan. I'm not above any one of you guys at all. And I tell you guys this all the time. Leave me comments down below. Let me know what y'all want me to react to next. Let me know if y'all feeling me, if y'all not feeling me. I do read each and every one of you guys' comments. And I do, you know, drop a heart or, you know, I'll respond back to you guys all the time or whatever. I was really digging this Home Free joint, by the way, man. Really digging the cover, by the way. Like, Home Free always makes like the feel good. Well, even if it's a cover, you know what I mean? They make it feel good for you to like listen to it. You know what I mean? Not on top of that, like the videos and stuff that they be coming out with feel good. So, you know, that's what I take from Home Free or whatever, and they be getting me sometimes, and they bring back some type of memories and stuff like that. Like when they put out like feel good songs and feel good videos like this, man, it takes me back to when I was with my friends and this and that. Like, that's why I keep continue listening to Home Free, man. They put out good, and they a cappella. So what else can you ask for? But anyway, man, I'm LB the Kid, man. Peace, love, and I'm out.